Well, Republicans say the presidential election could have a benefit for Alabama if Trump wins. AL.com is reporting that it's likely that Trump will continue the fight to move Space Command headquarters to Huntsville. Jess Brown, a retired political science professor at Athens State, says there's ample reason to believe Trump would follow through on his original decision and put the headquarters in the Rocket City. If the headquarters were to be moved to Huntsville, it would mean at least 1,600 new jobs would become available for Alabama.